Then I would just braid the other side. So I got this side cut in the video. And I'll do another video cutting all this 4 inches or 2 inches, 2.5 inches, I don't know. So it started out this length. And then I cut it in one video. But I don't feel like cutting all of it at one time. It takes a lot of effort. So I'm just going to braid it. In different orders, so it'd be cool. It'd be kind of cool to piece it all up. I'll let you guys figure out which order it goes in. It's fun. Not really cut your hair, but then you'll see all the stages. Stages and I was sick, so a little bit at a time. My stomach had been bothering me, and I first started with lightening it with Sun In and then using the dry shampoo and then I bleached it. Such a long process. And my hair was all one length, this long. Lashed them down here, but I cut it to here, and then I cut it to there. And I cut all this. This was as long as that. Okay. So let's braid this part. And you guys, what I think I need to do is put on, it needs conditioner. Let's see. Conditioner. Here, come with me. Come with me, folks. So pretty. Okay, I need to put conditioner on my hair. No more shampoo. Here's my shower. Alright. Because when I concentrate, sometimes I stick my tongue out or I make faces like when I'm putting my makeup. And I breathe really, really hard because not that I'm doing any exercise or doing anything, just that when I'm concentrating, I breathe hard. It's a strange thing about me. So let's put some conditioner on. And I can't really stop it, I can't stop breathing. But this smells really good and it makes a nice video. So I won't cut. Here, I'll put some on this ends too. I think it's just drying my ends. With it. Well, somewhere around here. I think it would look good with a shower cap. recording until the thing goes off, because I've been making videos and then deleting and putting up on different channels. I have two channels. And Furman has a channel, I have a channel, but we've worked on both channels. The videos are copies. On a lot of them. At least half, I would say, or three-fourths. And then some I just don't bother to put on the other channel. And in the back, I want to. So along the back is there. Put some conditioner on the back of it. Oh, I have like 390 videos on my phone. It has a huge recording amount of time. So it's not like I'm cheap and paid for a low recording time for you guys. It's just I make tons of videos. I might make 10 in a day. I at least put two every day, one on Furman's channel, one on mine. Pretty much. Sometimes two or three or five. If I do walking or concerts or swimming or other things like that, sometimes I put multiple videos. Okay, that's all done. And then I bought these shower caps. They're nice shower caps. Pretty medium brand. I think I got these at Simply, I think so. When I got my scissors, I think so. Oops, there goes my comb. Anyway, I love these scissors. So I could have spent $275 and 6 hours at the salon, or $400 or $575. You know, it just depends on how, if it's longer in the color, it's more. If it's shorter, they still charge you $30. And I think, even for a boy's haircut, it's $35 for a haircut. And then like at the mall, it's like $35. For medium hair like this, but for what down here, how I had it, I'm sure it's $60 or $70. So, let's pick a haircut. This looks like there's three of them. Oh, nice. There's three haircuts. The white and blue would match my pajama. Just go with the blue one, it's cute. There's all the hair cut off. Tons of it. Oh, my hair tie. I'm just gonna throw away, I'm not gonna make a wig out of it. I thought I would one day, but for some reason I thought I would go bald and gray, but that's what they tell you when you're in your 40s. Oh, you're washed up. You don't have gray hair, but I don't have one gray hair on my head. Plus, when I color it, I mean, it takes good. And if I do, I don't notice it. This. I'm putting my daughter's Hakuna Matata, What a Wonderful Day, her song, from her concert. I've been listening to it all morning because I have for two channels. I put it on one yesterday and one today. So I've been listening to it all morning. And Arabian Nights. With the string section dance, and then, yeah, the circle of life. So cute. So those ladies were asking, that's my daughter singing, she's in the concert choir. And I was there and I made 134 short clips. Made 138 videos that day. I told you guys, so I don't know if you still heard me say it. But 138 videos. Okay, folks, it's gonna be something like that. Squeaky. All done for recording today. Now I can play. Go get another Red Bull. Bye.